Constant width fillets were a highly requested improvement to the fillet tool. This improvement, available in the new measurement dropdown, enables you to define a fillet by a constant width, which can be seen in fillet 2 on this model. This improves a fillet's cosmetic appearance when transitioning between angled faces, which is often desired for industrial designs and molds.
Tangent edges can now be visualized in the graphics window of a Part Studio. In the camera and render options, select tangent edges. Tangent edges can either be visible, hidden, or phantom.
We are excited to introduce general tasks to Onshape.
Under the Action Items dashboard, you will now find a new element which allows you to create general tasks. These task categories can be customized to fit your team's needs with custom properties and categories. Add a task name and description to define the task. Other properties can be included in the category. Proceed by attaching document elements to your task. These can be released, versioned, or workflow elements. You can include, but are not limited to, assemblies, parts, drawings, feature scripts, files, and more. General tasks empower you to define action items involving multiple documents and bringing together more than one piece of work, instead of being limited to a single comment or release. With your task defined, you can now proceed to establish the priority, due date, and user responsible for completion. After assigning a task, the assigned user will receive an email notification indicating that there is an added item for them to complete. It will be reflected in their action items board, as well as receiving an internal notification within Onshape. These tasks have a common history, like revisions, and can be marked as complete when done, maintaining their history in the action items board. General tasks can now be filtered and investigated. Going into your company settings will enable you to add custom properties to tasks. These properties can be linked to the new task category. We are excited to keep building these productivity tools within Onshape to empower you and your team to work more effectively.
In this release of Onshape, we have brought the Align Section View tool to the Drawings package. This tool allows you to select a center point, a view and plane location, and a revolve plane location. Most useful when working with cylindrical parts or assemblies. It allows us to take a section view of some of the angled elements and represent them in the drawing.
With this release, we have added a highly requested enhancement to custom release workflows. Workflow developers now have the ability to reference a feature script function as a transition action. This feature script function can be used to update the properties of release items while they are traveling through the workflow. This can be used to capture multiple approvers onto a drawing, define intermediate states, and relay arguments from the release dialog into object metadata. Note that this improvement comes with a new application of feature script. It can now be run outside of the context of a Part Studio as a standalone function.
Thanks for watching. Click the logo to subscribe or see some of our other videos linked here.